X plus Y is a story about a young man on his journey towards the International Mathematical Olympiad, which is essentially an Olympics for mathematics for young people, teenagers. But it's not really a story about mathematics, although that's quite it's an important theme. It's really a story about him coming to terms with the real world and the emotional world, a world that he finds very difficult to deal with because it's illogical, irrational, it doesn't make sense to him. It hurts him, so he retreats away from the emotional world and hides in the mathematical world, which makes sense to him. We were aware of the films that have been made with representations of people on the spectrum, and there were some great films. But at the same time, this was a film that was rooted in reality, in the experiences that I had making the documentary. And those characters, they're real people. And Asa was able to meet those people. And unlike, there's some idea really that people on the spectrum are not necessarily able to articulate their experiences and their feelings. That's not necessarily true. The characters in our film, in the original documentary, were very able to do that. And so Asa was able to meet them and talk to them about their experiences, and they explained what was going on in their head and the difficulties that they had with communication and why they found that difficult. So Asa was really informed about that experience. But also, this isn't an extreme representation of autism. Nathan is on the spectrum. He has a diagnosis of Asperger's syndrome, but it's quite subtle, and the way it affects him is quite subtle. And people necessarily, when they meet him, don't necessarily realize that he has a condition. They just presume that he's a very shy boy. But actually, what's going on internally is really quite challenging for him. Asa, I met a number of times. We talked about the role. I'd obviously seen his previous work. He has an incredible ability to convey an enormous amount without saying a great deal, because Nathan is not a particularly talkative person. He finds communication very difficult. But Asa is able to convey what's going on internally without necessarily saying it. And he has these incredibly expressive eyes, and he's wonderful to work with. And obviously he's done some huge films beforehand, so this was a bit of a step down for him, but he handled it very well.